Hey, Don here. Here I go. Let's see. I remember it was a little. I can't really see the screen. I wasn't too. Looks too high, so I'm going to go by that. Okay. I'm going to make two simultaneous videos, one on the camera itself with open camera, and then a live video of just the Ctronics security camera as I hang it. And that way I can see how I'm aiming it over my Wi-Fi. You know, I can use my phone. Oh, I can't run. I'll have to shut down open camera to open tiny cam on that phone. I thought I should be able to run them together, but I tested it and it don't work either way. Whichever one you start first, it kills the other one because they're both doing audio video, I guess. I can get mom's tablet. It's got a tiny cam viewer on there, and it's a bigger screen. It's a 10-inch instead of a 4-inch phone screen, but it doesn't. That only gets about 15 megabits on the Wi-Fi. I didn't ever really realize that. I just tested it the other day, and so it doesn't move. You know, it's just like 2 frames per second is the best I saw it do, and it's you can see movement and everything. I don't know how good it is, but you know how many frames. I didn't check that in the phones, but. At least it works okay. So they're actually better. I thought they were worse. So I'm going to start up my live stream. And I can't really, you know, if I go around, I can't aim the camera real good because I can't see the screen from this side. And the selfie camera is not a good enough resolution to bother using. So if I can quit coughing. I will get started on my live stream and then we'll go outside. Okay, spend more time setting up. I'll spend more time working in the end, but it's been taking some time. Alright. Checking my live stream, see that it's coming up. Let's see. Then I can check my audio. Hey, Don here. Okay, gonna do a live stream while I am aiming. Get out there and hang up and aim my security camera. And so this is a view of the security camera with it playing on the player on my desktop. So anyway,
hey, Don here.
Figure out the best way. Only way I could figure. Well, there might. This is how I'm doing it. And I'm just going to leave the desktop on this view, and you can see the view that this camera sees. And of course, it's again 5:54, and it gets dark about 5:30. 4:54, and it gets dark about 5:30. There was some sun out there a while ago when I was doing my test, but that's all right. I've got that big light, and I'll be able to show. If I get on out there, I'll be able to show day and night. I got to dig out my drill and drill the hole out bigger and stuff to actually hang it. But what I can do is hold it up there. I need to do that anyway. And try to watch it and make sure that it's, I need to aim it and make sure that it's going to stream from where I'm going to put it. And so I can either look at, I can look at my live stream. I still probably kill my video here though. So I'm going to unplug this power supply. Take this camera with me, and let's see, I'll put this in my pocket till I get out there, and cables. I have to keep them plugged in to keep them running. Actually, I found out, I know you're not seeing anything but my belly now. Okay, I always thought they'd only run about 10 minutes, but it actually ran an hour and a half, 2 hours the other day. I thought I had it plugged in, but the extension cord I plugged it into was plugged into a power supply that wasn't turned on. I mean, a strip, power strip. So, I'm trying to do as good as I can. All right, let's go.
have to get it?
I'm gonna try to hang it up now. Well, I think I might try to need to. I need to be able to aim it, see it, you know, see where it's going. I might have to come back and get your tablet. It doesn't actually work as good as my phone's, but. Okay, so here we go. Let's go ahead and show up the project instead of me. Now, I'm going to put this, this here. And so there it is, and I'm going to raise it up. I'm going ahead and go ahead and put where you can see what I'm doing. I got to go get my extension cord and hook it up. I guess I could just back up some more. Oh, this can go up real high. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Get my extension cord. Yeah, there we go. Good shot, huh? Okay, I'm just gonna. I'll aim it over here at what I'm doing until. Now, you won't. On the live stream, you won't. You're seeing from the security camera itself, so you won't see what I'm doing until. Okay, so. Extension cord, which one do I want? I want the one that holds on to this, yeah, we'll go back out here now, I guess. No, let's leave it there because my part of my plan was to have it to work and see where I'm trying to think where I'm going to put this to where I don't, so. See, I got to get my drill out and stuff, so it's going to take a bit of work there. And, these gloves back off. I just didn't want to. And this old bag that I'm hanging my stuff on, it doesn't seem to want to stay up. It's a little too much weight on my pants. I didn't really want to wear my belt extra tight because it's. Squeezes. It's what. I go, if I'm on one loop, it's comfortable sitting around, but if I get up and walking around and doing stuff, then it's not. It doesn't want to stay. If I go on the other one, then, yeah, this one holds better. I got to figure, I got to do something right quick to make it stay so that I don't lose it. I think I'll just, should be able to just tie it in the knot. There we go. But still, let's see. USB is out there where it can get messy. It can get knocked loose. I think that'll be okay. Yeah, that'll be okay like that. Because now I can, you know, if I forget and drag it by the cord, drag the cord, and I've got the cord up there, it can't yank out of the phone because it's twisted to the thing. Oh, but don't forget and just drop the power supply. You're liable to break it. Okay, so, but I got cords all in the way. Before I dropped it, was no good. Okay, see now, I've realized, I've already started. I might as well, I'm out here to work, so I'm gonna get my hands dirty. Better get used to that. Okay, so, yeah, you're just watching the outdoors. I can turn that camera around until I get ready to hold it up. Oh, let's do that before I get my drill out. Really need something done with my. I was trying to hang my bag. See, it's holding my wireless mic. And yeah, let's take this back out there like I was planning. I'll go out there and aim the camera, or get an idea of where I'm going to aim the camera. And then yes, I know. Terrible video. Okay. Here we go. Let's see. I'm thinking if I get back far enough, I'll be able to show the whole space. Must be pretty far that I'm gonna have to get. Let's see if that's far enough. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Now, now that I've got the camera aimed, if I use it to do the viewing, that'll kill my video. So I'm gonna go get the tablet and try using it. This camera's viewer tilt, audio and video on OBS Studio from the camera. Every time I try to run this stuff at the same time, one way or the other, it kills it. Yeah, so something's actually running. But it was plugged in, so it's charged. Come on. I'm gonna have to put. At least I'm moving. So, what I'm going to do, let's get it up here. This is about where that hole is right there that I think we would use. So, thank you. stuff with this ladder, I can use it. I can't see the actual mailbox, but there's no way going to. At least we can see if a car pulls up there from what we're on the knees. We don't know. That one's a postman, you know. Postman doesn't take what he's doing. Well, if it's, what I'm saying is if it's not postal, usually always coming to postal service. Once in a while, they'll have somebody filling in and out of the driveway. If we're missing something, important. I wanted to make sure that the video was going to work. So all we need to do now is get to the business. Get to the business of actually. Okay. So yeah, I can turn that towards the garage. I just don't want to carry it in the garage. Oh, I was going to look with it. I didn't want to leave it up there, though. But let's get this one and go. Go into the garage so I can make a double video here. Let's see. Yeah, we'll put this one where I use it. This is the same light stand that I've been using for that light on the right side of the screen there. Took it off of here and it works perfect. I can set my little metal tripod on there. And there's a ball on top of it. That's how that light turns, you know, and this clamps onto it. And that ball just sits in there like a bushing or something for it to ride on. And then I use rubber bands, and then actually I ended up using the clamp that come with the thing. I'm trying to leave these. I worked on the tripod and got it working like it's supposed to. So I'm fixing to turn this towards the. I'll just do that. I'll set it right in the door. Let's see, can I do that? Yeah. And then I will have to. Oh, I can use a tablet to see where I'm going. Oh, that's good. I don't need to do nothing. You can see me fantastically in there. This is. See, it's got really good automatic. Such a wide field view. Let's just see that. That's one good thing about putting it here because I'll see the whole driveway and a bit more. You know. So, you know, from the. At not too far of a distance away, so I think that's the I can see me real good. I'm just adjusting my belt, that's all. Okay, and I almost kicked it. I just kicked it, I didn't kick it over. Okay, now just have to go for it here. I'm gonna have to run in and get my flannel shirt too. Just a second, I kept trying to remember all the things I wanted to do, and I didn't remember them. Which chair do I want? I think this one, it's my favorite one when I'm on the computer, but I'm actually working, I think, maybe. I don't know, just getting up and down. The other one's taller. This one has gotten down to the bottom of its reach, and I did raise it up, but maybe that'll be all right. I gotta move stuff to get to my grill. Okay. Yeah, and I've got one of those clamp-on kind of a holders that I can put on here when I get around. When I get around to it. Okay. Where am I gonna set this until I do? Break.
I'm going nuts.
I don't know what to do. It's not unusual for me. Okay, I found a spot where it'll set for now. I wasn't going to do it this way, but I think I'm going to put it up in here. I started to put this stuff somewhere else the other day. Oh, careful. It's my Coleman stove. Actually, didn't end up using that within the last month or so. Electricity was off for 8 or 10 hours. Well, no, it was longer than that. It was in the night to 3 or so in the afternoon. And so in order to eat, we use that to fry my breakfast biscuits that I usually toast the bread in the toaster. And, you know, it's a biscuit, sausage, patty, and cheese. Jimmy Dean's. Eat them every day. Anyway, open them up and put them in a frying pan. Well, I've been up for a long time now, but okay, now I can get to the tool. That was what that was for. Okay. See, that was the plan. That was the plan. Usually I have to get down in my chair because I'm afraid to hurt my back because I'm not used to doing lifting. That thing's actually heavy. But I was in the right spot. I felt, what did I do with that paper towel? I was wiping my hands out. I guess I put it in my pocket. No, I didn't. I don't know where I put it. I got more, but oh, it's in my pocket and I couldn't feel it. Crazy. Okay. Did I move that? No. It's getting out. Oh, it's that wide. I didn't know it was that wide of a view. It works good up close with that wide view. I may get one of these for making my videos. If this video seems to work well, I don't think I didn't really ever think I would want that wide. I don't like the fisheye view, fishbowl view, but who knows? I'm not changing mine about that. Okay. Moving now. Not as cool as I was. I'll notice if I get chilly and I'll get something. Go get something. Now this can be handy. I'll leave that on there because it actually has one little star bit that actually will fit in there to adjust the camera, and it's quicker to turn those screws with that than with the other thing. And I'm worrying about this, wondering about my preview there on the tablet, whether I should just let it play or, well, it can't do more than 15 megabits per second. I don't think it's going to hurt my live stream, so I'm going to let it run. It's an 8-core tablet, and it usually lasts all day, so I mean, playing that video, it might not last as long, but Okay. I need the right. I can't even measure. Just get my calipers out. I'm gonna measure again and see how big of a bit do I need. Actually, I'm gonna get out the bits that I have first and see what's available. Because I'm gonna have to go by what I got. Could use a hole saw, I do have more variety. But I think since, of course, they will only go so far. See, I already have a hole all the way through there. I don't know how on target it is. But, I do already have a hole all the way through there. I'm gonna have the drill outside anyway. I'm gonna go take it over here. Tools that I will probably need. Let's see. Yeah, Phillips. These are my work. Some work. This time I put on some work pants, and I got places to put tools. And these are called carpenter pants. Okay. So. Yeah, I won't know how. I can check my live stream with that tablet. I'll do that in a minute, I guess. Well, maybe I should do it now. I haven't tried doing that yet. Let's see. I'll do that because they both, that other one has a delay too. I can hear myself right there. I don't want to cause an echo in my recording. I'm sure I don't get a horrible echo in that. I realized I could hear it all the way up here in the garage. I guess it's quieter in the garage than out there. I can hear the traffic. We got a highway. Behind us there's a row of houses, and then there's a service road and a highway. So, you know, if you're outside, you can hear vehicles. So, okay. Yeah, let me run over there and I need some idea of what size I need.
So I'm gonna need the biggest one, the biggest $750, yeah, that's 3/4 inch. And so that is gotta have at least 3/4 inch, and then in order to get the biggest one, you know, by the cable, let's see what we would get. It's a little less than 3/4 inch, so as long as I go 3/4 inch, or maybe a little bigger, I should be able to stick this whole bundle through one piece at a time. Of course, I'll have to unplug this first, but that's why I don't know what I'll have to do, restart my stream or what. I don't know if it'll just, when it starts back up. Well, I may have to restart the viewer, but I'll just try unplugging it, playing it back in, and if it doesn't come up in my live stream, then I'll know I have to go in and restart that viewer. I'm not sure how it behaves. So, yeah. In the live stream, you got to see that. On here, you didn't. Okay. I've never done a regular video and a live video at the same time. It's confusing. I'm not so happy with that, with doing this. And I probably ought to go up higher so that my head's not completely cut off all the time. Show you something. You know what that is? That is a hand drill, or technically known as a brace and bit. Yes, I still have one of these. Hardly ever use it. You know, I don't get people. When I was a kid, it was something to have electric tools. And I grew up in the 60s. I'm not talking about back in the olden days, but there was one of these. It wasn't this one, I don't think. There was one of these around here. And until I got my electric drill when I was about 10, or 9 or 10, I was pretty young. I taught my mom to give it to me for Christmas. That's what I had, only thing I had to drill holes, because there was some brace and bit, and some bits for it. Still got some of them. I think, you know what, I think maybe there's a few over there. I've got a box, an old carpenter's long box. Put hand saws in and everything, and I think I might have a couple that are still workable, usable. But what I did is I took and cut that. It's kind of a, I don't know how to, it's tapered and it's in a rectangular or almost a square shape. See there, I'll go to both cameras. That. See, this round won't hold the round. That one won't even fit. But that ain't got a real good hold, that's for sure. But I don't know if I think I still have a couple left that I didn't monitor any channels. Oh, there's one right there. Yeah. Okay, I'm showing and telling again, but I don't know. I just think, I mean, some people love this stuff and use it, but I've used them. I mean, they're. This would be not the time I would want to use it, but you unloosen that screw and shove that on in and then clamp it down. You see they're shaped. This won't go in a regular chucking. It'll just wobble. You can put it in there, but it won't work. What I think is the longest thing I've got. I got paddle bits, but there's already a hole there. This one here I think is about a 3/4. That will go into my 3/8 chuck. Yeah. I think that bigger one, I think it's just about right for what I need. Let me measure. This one would work. But it would probably tear up the. There's shingles out there. They're pretty soft wood. Yeah, this one is a 3/4, which is really probably just a bit too small. Yeah. This is more like it. This is 950, really. don't remember off the top of my head what 950 would be in fractions, but 945. So it's just under, it's probably about 7/8, I'm guessing.
That's a good size. All right. Now,
get my drill.
Go get it. I'll put it outside.
This I have when you're going. See how far I want. I'll stick it in there all the way. I think it'll be plenty long to go all the way through the shingles, and then the, if it doesn't act like it wants to cut the black, I call it blackboard because I don't remember what you call it, but it's a concrete board that they may still use the same exact thing. All they do. Depends on the builder nowadays, I guess. They got all different kinds of things, but this is a concrete board, but it's all black, but it's whitish in the inside. It's what they put sheet the house with before they brick it. Leave an air gap in there. And where's the cord that I need? So now let me go ahead and turn this one around. Well, I'll take it outside before I string out more cord, because that's where I'm going to have it. And then, because if I come back in here, it'll be very briefly now. Yeah, the last time when I had this plugged into that other cord, I was worried about it being too loose and losing connection, but the problem I had was that the cord was plugged in. I got a power strip right there. It was plugged into there, and I didn't think I saw it, but I didn't think anything about it. That's a light that's plugged in there, and the one on the far left is my air compressor. So I just flip that switch, and it comes on. And then you know it's a new one. I just got back a while back, and so yeah. You know, shuts itself down and everything. My old one didn't. But, oh yeah, you can't see. Well, I'm going to get to where I'm going to be working. The bird just flew by in the view there. Let's see, where's that light? Okay, we don't need to be showing that light. That's kind of where I know where to stop. I don't need to see the side of the blazer either. This right there's that light. The mirror's in the shop, but if I go closer, then you can't see what's going on except for if I'm on the ladder. So I'll just compromise with this one. It works pretty good, but it's a pain to get it through there. So it's pretty, I usually just do one of these, so I guess you'd call it a square one. Actually, that's okay, but I think these others may work better. That it doesn't get undone. Sometimes that other kind of knot it can't get undone. That's good. it's up there to the right of that one.
And this camera won't see it unless I get that light out, so I'm gonna leave it. I'll take it over that way. Yep, I need the lights, but they blind me. Oops. I guess I could get. Oh, I don't have a way to hold that light up. Yeah. That's the thing. Yeah, this is a little bit too much work trying to run two separate cameras. Let's see. Well, oh, it does better than I thought it was going to do. So we got two cameras, one live and one live backup recording, I guess you'd say. Okay. All right. Let's see.
All I need is that one hole drill, so just get up there and do it. And I'm glad I have my safety. These are not just safety glasses. They're magnifiers. There's one. I've already got my cable. Just like I thought I might. They're 1.5 magnifiers, I think. Those lights will make the cameras not see nothing. So. Oh, yeah, I have to shut the door. Just here. Looks like it's enough. Okay, so now I left the tablet outside. I couldn't plug it in. Let's get this hole drilled. Okay, get out of here. Now, I was scared to touch the rail because I was getting shocked on it before. But I believe, yeah, it doesn't shock now. I didn't think it did. I left the ground. All I did really to fix that, it wasn't the light fixture after all, it was the ground wire. It's evidently run to the breaker box, and we don't even have ground wires, so we don't have a real ground. Oh, that hole's already drilled. Well, why did I think that I was still hitting something? I guess it was fooling me. It made it all the way through the first time. I couldn't see it that way up here. Cool beans. All right. This door's been open a few times, I think, during this process. Yeah, I'm going to lay the drill in here. I started to untie it and all that stuff, but that's just as soon as you think you don't need a tool, you need it again, so I'm going to leave it until I'm not sure I don't need it. Okay, now. Oh, I do need it. I need it to drive those screws. Okay. Yeah, this is still wrong. I'm going to be aiming. Well, I'm gonna have to try running this, it's just falling off of me, you know, this thing, this bag that, there, I got it through my back belt loop. That's the problem, is in the back, it's just going way down in the back. Okay, well, let's go see. Yeah, that should solve that problem. I thought about it in the beginning, but it didn't. I think it's a good idea. Okay, I have to get screws. And, trust I have some. actually able to monitor my live stream.
And I know my live stream's up, and I can see where the camera's at. So that's good. Now, the need screws. The cable will run through there. Whoops. Keep forgetting what to turn and what not to turn. Doesn't really matter. There we go. Yeah, over in here somewhere I got screws. I'm not sure where they are now. Let's see. There we go. Let's see if I got down low enough. Yep. Boy, this one thing, you don't have to be good at aiming it. Camera, even though it doesn't have a viewer, just get it in the general direction and the direction, and you'll get it. You'll get your whole target. Okay, I had some screws that I found that looked like just the right size, and I thought I'd put them. There they are. That should be long enough to. I kind of wanted. You know what, I thought I might want the silver ones with the bigger thread.